It's a nomadic furniture collection because I am a nomad myself, me and my family. We move a lot, so I need a furniture that's light, flexible, personalized. In each new home, I have different spaces, and my furniture is like a skeleton, a structure from which I start to add. But I always take the basic things with me. This is the Linco system, which is a collection of metal frames and wooden hinges. You can add as many frames and accessories as you want, so you can personalize it. It folds and you can take it anywhere with you. I have the caterpillar desk, which is a leather bag that opens up like a caterpillar, and the trestle butterfly legs come out along with a top and a collapsible pencil holder. When you have a bag, you usually lose it or discard it and you're left with the furniture. So I incorporated the bag in the furniture. I live in Argentina. I have a small workshop and I do the prototypes myself with an assistant. So I only use the things that I can work with and that are not very technologically complicated. I live in a farm, so I use a lot of leather, wood and metal. This year, at the end of the year, I will go to live in London for a while. So I will be taking with me the caterpillar desk and the Linco system, and I will already have my desk, my bedside table. I like feeling at home.